Today in our Bible reading challenge, we find ourselves in Acts 4:12. That is day 17, Acts 4:12. There is salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved. The early church was facing some very serious opposition from the same people that had crucified Jesus. The people there were in charge of the temple. They were running the religious scene in Jerusalem. They were running really the whole Jewish religion. And so when thousands of people started to follow Jesus and join this new movement, this church, they were understandably threatened by that. And so they tried to force the apostles to stop. They brought them in on trial, saying, "You've got to quit preaching about Jesus." Well, we know what the apostles said to that. They said, "Nope, we're not going to quit, because there is no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved." Jesus isn't one way out of lots of different ways. It's the only way. The claim of Christianity is that Jesus is exclusive. There is no possibility of eternal life beyond Jesus. There's no blessing ahead that's promised by any other religion that's going to come into fruition, because every other religious claim is false. The only through believing in Jesus will anyone ever get saved. Does that sound narrow-minded? Well, it might. A lot of people will levy that charge against Christianity, that it's narrow-minded. But Jesus himself said that we should follow the narrow way, not the broad path, which leads to destruction. But the thing is that truth is always on a narrow path. Truth is narrow-minded. It is exclusive by its very nature. There's a right, and then everything else would be wrong. So there's many roads that a person can take, but they're not all going to land in the same place. The destinations are all going to be different. That's the way it is with other beliefs and other philosophies. They all lead somewhere. They just don't lead to heaven. The reality is that all the other roads don't even lead where they claim to lead, because those claims are just not based on truth. There is only one way to heaven, and there's only one heaven, and Jesus is the way to get there. There is no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved. Be blessed.